We are thrilled about it. We don't take that for granted. I mean, it's been years since we've been in the semis, so we're definitely celebrating the fact that we made semis, but we know our work is not done yet. It's going to be a tough battle there. I think all around they're a great team, and each one of us have our work cut out for us. But ultimately, we're going to just focus on what we need to do as a team and make sure that we're consistent throughout the whole 60 minutes.